too. Alright? That other side is way too far for me not to be with you. Go down there with your brother. What if he slips? Go with your brother.
Are you videoing?
Uh-huh.
That's far enough right there, Levi.
He's my baby lion.
I hesitated 1 second.
Levi, that's as far as you go, right there. You can sit down. Don't turn it all up. It's pretty. Were you trying a different route just now?
Uh-uh. I just missed one of the sequence to it.
I'm gonna watch you another time or two, and I might try it.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, totally watch where my fingers go. I'm so glad I did that on my first try.
Me too.
I'm already wearing down now. It's so hard.
Hey.
Reaching out to that slope like that is just like everything you got.
I'm the big sister.
Okay. I'm a
white
and black kitty.
Okay.
Leave on four legs.
I'm not gonna get him four legs right here.
Please.
Okay, I got you, Bubba. Bubba, I got you. I'm coming up to get you.
This little ant, touch it. No, I'm just.
No, Bubba, come over here.
Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna try this the next time when I'm not all ripped up.
Oh, dude. Yeah, you could just feel that first move and just see what it's like there.
I'm gonna do that.
It's okay,
if I feel better
you
once I do
wait,
that.
I will catch you.
Hey.
Hey, are you scared?
He's scared to come down.
Let him go back down the other way.
I'm not scared to go down that way.
Okay. All right, I'm going to try this real fast.
That's where the mosquitoes are over there.
You have a mosquito bite.
Do I?
Oh, well.
How do I get down there?
Jason, can I go up that one?
Nope.
We are trying to climb that one.
I use this. And you're gonna hit that. And that, yep. And up to that.
You're gonna fall a couple times, so I'm gonna push this. Forward!
Oh. What I'm gonna do is push you so you can feel that. Get some chalk.
Come help me. I'm
okay, so watch me. So right hand right there.
Come on, buddy. Bubba.
Foot
Bubba.
Right there.
Gotcha.
Another foot right there.
Bubba. Bubba.
Splat.
Is that my favorite cow killer?
Yeah.
What was your first foot?
Left one. Which you really do clenches. Okay, right foot. Now you have to hold on to that.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
That's awesome.
It's it's something right off the ground, you know, it's like, okay, this is gonna be hard.
Yep.
And this is a V10, dude. Like I can't even I've seen people do it on YouTube.
Yeah.
Being able to pull yourself in.
I got it.
Yeah. So so every move is like that. So every move is like.
Yeah, everything.
Here, feel this one again. I'm going to hold you so you can like, feel it. And, so then your next move from that is you bring your left foot up and your right foot. I'm just going to hold it against the wall. And then your left hand is going to go up to this. So when you're out like this, go up with your left hand. When I've got you, bump up, but just bump up, keep your feet in your nose, bump up to your left hand.
Daddy, come here, look at this thingy. It's like a caterpillar.
Oh, yeah, those are centipedes.
Ow, I just stubbed my toe. I think I just stubbed my toe.
Don't touch it, Levi.
Why?
Because.
Pick it up.
Do they bite?
They spit out black liquid. That's not good for you.
Is it poisonous?
My wife had one spit on her, and her finger went numb. Yeah, so I wouldn't let it touch you.
It's like thick. It just spit out black stuff.
Where?
Don't,
I think it
Levi.
Even harder from that position.
Don't kill it.
I killed it.
It's still moving. No, it's still moving.
No, God.
It's alive.
I'm gonna kill it. No.
Kill it. Kill it. Throw the rock on it.
V2, I think.
Don't touch it.
For the name that you
know. That's gross. Yeah. My arms ain't got it.
Now, here, let
it's
me push you against that. I want you to hold
on.
There.
You better don't mess with it right now.
And I want you to go.
One.
Bump up with that up there. Yeah, and I just want you to see what that feels like.
You did?
Yeah, that's cut.
Once you get up there, I'll just.
Don't touch it. No one touch it.
Don't touch it.
Stop.
Let's touch this one.
Okay.
Nice.
Right, now bump up with that left hand.
What is it? I'm not going to climb up that one.
You were a little high with that.
I missed it.
Yeah, you're a little high.
You
want to
go in there?
So yeah, it's like. Yeah. So when you're there, that's really what kind of locks all that sequence in.
Don't touch it, Levi.
I'm not.
Do not go near it either. No, Levi, it can still spit out stuff.
Yeah, sure.
Get away from it.
I don't have it.
Okay.
I just my arms.
Yeah. After two or three times on this, I mean, it's. If you can't do it, if I can't do it the first two times.
Yeah.
Okay, so here you go. Look.
Both
of
us.
I'm going to pick you up with that one. Yeah, I have the 10 and 9 feeling. And I can't stop climbing. Okay, so I'm going to pick you up to this one. Then you can get your feet in there.
Yep.
And hope for the best. I don't think you could even reach from there to there.
Nope. That's the only way to grab it.
Stand back for a second and watch me do this. Look. Or I'm not going to do it all the way up. I'm just going to show you what you have to do to make it work. See where my hand goes over here?
That's fast. Go.
Nice.
And you slap it in your foot. And then that one. Boom. And then you bring that right foot up. And then stepping on that right foot is the hard part. Because you have to like bend yourself.
Broke that hand the other day too.
God.
So I'm dealing with a few different.
Not good.
Can we go to the Luigi one?
Got it. Get your feet on there.
Hold on. Your hand hold.
Okay.
Your hand hold is in here.
It's
This one's a little hard, isn't it?
Can we go to the waterfall?
Yeah, how about we head out and then I'll take you guys to a big waterfall.
Let's go to the waterfall. We're going to the waterfall. We have a plan.
Luigi is on the way out.
Luigi is on the
way out. Can we do that
one down? We won't climb there, but you can climb there. We won't undo the pads. We'll just head out and then I'm going to take you guys to a big, huge waterfall.
Can we play in it?
Yes, you can wash yourselves off and
feel
the water.
We can go into the club.
Is that one climbing?
I don't know.
That's a blister.
No, that's from the hatchet.
That's from what?
That's from the hatchet.
Oh, yeah, there you go, from your hatchet.
Pop it?
That's up to you.
Pop it, though.
It may hurt. If you pop it, it may hurt.
No.
I would wait till you get out of the woods.
Yeah, let me, and I've got alcohol and first aid kit and stuff.
Worm. I'm excited to see this.
I'm going to try it one more time, fellas.
Do it.
Just for the fun. What do I do with my other camera?
It's over there.
Oh, yeah. It's still going.
Do you want me to maybe video you from right here?
Yeah, man. If you don't mind.
No,
I'll video you from here.
Okay.